Terraria is one of my most favorite games of all time, without a doubt. The reason I love it so much is debatable, but I think it's just because you can do so many unique things in Terraria that you just can't really find anywhere else. For example, Terraria has some of the best music I've ever heard. The boss fights are very fun, and also are very intense. The style of all the textures and the graphics is very unique, and it takes a very different approach from most games in this category. One system I would love to see Terraria come out for is the Nintendo Switch. And now we might have some hope for Terraria coming to the Nintendo Switch. Yesterday, someone on Twitter called Alfredo tweeted at Terraria Logic, which is the official Terraria account on Twitter, and he said, "When it will be Terraria for Nintendo Switch and will leave the 1.3 for Nintendo Switch?" And Terraria Logic responded with, "Terraria for Switch will launch later this year, but there isn't an exact date yet. It'll be 1.3 or higher, smiley face." So what does this mean? Well, we can actually take a lot of things from this. The first thing is that we know that the game is coming out this year, and we know that the game is actually coming out for Nintendo Switch. We kind of already knew that it was coming to Nintendo Switch because, like, ReLogic was expanding into Nintendo territory, and with the Nintendo Switch's great success, it's obvious that ReLogic would start on a Nintendo Switch port. Now, for the release date, I'm not disappointed at all. I was expecting it to come out in 2018, to be honest, and of course that could change, you know, delays happen all the time, but I'm pretty sure that Terraria will be coming out this year. Now, when they said 1.3 or higher, that is good news, but personally, I actually wasn't too big of a fan of 1.3. However, all of the updates after that seem pretty good. But that's not like a deal breaker or anything, I'll still get this game. Now, when do I think this game will come out? I think it's gonna come out around November-ish. They might have it as a December thing, but I kinda doubt it. We can pretty much be sure, though, it's not coming out this month. Now, pricing, it's probably just going to be around $24 or maybe $30. So I am definitely looking forward to this game. So if you did find this interesting, please do share this video on social media. It really does help. If you have any gaming or tech news articles you want me to talk about, please private message me on YouTube with the link to the article. And if you ask, you might get a shout out for it. Please leave your thoughts on this in the comments below. And see you.